Even the darkest waters may be navigated through proper strategy.
Good. Now wait and be ready to act on my command.
Yes, sir. Fall in.
Well? What do you make of him?
Too soon to say. It takes more than trickery to capture a castle.
Not to mention, his tricks killed Dian Wei. Do you really want a man like that working for you?
Ah, my Lord Cao Cao. We are about ready to get started.
It will be difficult to face Lu Bu head on. Why don't we use the terrain against him for a flood attack? I'll head north to open the floodgates. Our main unit can act as a decoy in front of the castle. Snow in this area has increased the water levels. If we can open the floodgates, this entire area will be flooded. Flood attacks are effective against enemies who choose to hide in castles. Even Lu Bu cannot withstand the power of nature.
Opening the floodgates!
looks like he's planning to rat us out. We can't have him doing that.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Listen to it.
One of Cloud's units is heading toward the floodgates.
What?
We cannot let them through here.
What fun?
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Being near you makes me feel safe. Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
There are many paths to victory. How'd I do?
Now we can head north. Next, we need to lower the bridge to the west.
To defeat you. You were merely my best chance at combat.
cannot overcome the chaos of this world, acting simply on emotion or faith. You would do well to remember that.
What? That'll be.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
There is not a strategist alive that can best lead a battle.
Those attacks, the damage will only escalate. Leave the base and take out the one commanding them.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
Floodgates and using the water against us? I will never allow that to happen.
Well spotted. That's why I've come all the way here. So I can't very well just turn back now, can I?
Looks like the base's gates have opened. Let's put a stop to their siege weapons.
It is not often that I meet my match in battle. I am ready for death. Do with me as you please.
The warrior types are always such gracious losers. First things first, though. I need to finish what I came here for. Look at all that water. Even Xiapi Castle won't be able to withstand that, surely. Now then, let's put an end to this. The water should be breaking down the gates by now.
The water! Help us! We're going to drown! Oh, this isn't good. The water is going to destroy the gates!
This should do it. The castle gates are finally open. All that remains is to put down that beast who lurks inside.
This isn't going well. We should probably request reinforcements from Master Yuan Shu.
He sensed his disadvantage and was sending out the reinforcements. We should probably keep that from happening.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
I'm going to have your head! You sure know how to fight!
There is not a strategist alive that can best move in battle. Ah, the messenger got away. Now we have to be prepared for enemy reinforcements.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Don't think you've won!
There is not a strategist alive that can best move in battle.
Being near you makes me feel safe. Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Be best to head back and secure it first.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
There are many paths to victory.
Enjoy just watching you out there.
Strategy, Joshua. Your flood attack basically determined the entire battle.
Not at all. We were just blessed by both the terrain and the weather, which I then made use of. trouble. I'd better tie you up just to be safe.
I won't forget this.
There is not a strategist alive that can best me in battle.
Lu Bu, your strength is remarkable.
Cao Cao, no!
Don't worry. He knows what he's doing.
So then, let me ask you both a question. What does strength mean to you?
That's easy. You need strength to fight, win, and take everything.
Strength is the ability to make that which you believe in a reality.
So, Lu Bu was beheaded, and Zhang Liao joined our ranks. Our Lord Cao Cao seeks strength, does he not? I would have thought Lu Bu was the strongest warrior around.
No matter how strong someone may be, if they cannot be trusted, they cannot be taken as allies.
Ha ha! I see.
At least we don't have to worry about that with you anymore.